Today we're going to be using this sheet pan to make a jelly roll to go along with the book Alexander and the Terrible, Horrible, No Good, Very Bad Day. Always make sure to wash your hands before baking. We are now going to preheat our oven to 375 degrees. Now I'm going to beat my eggs for 5 minutes. Now I'm going to add my sugar. So I'm going to put it in the oven. Sprinkle the towel with powdered sugar. Once the cake is baked, flip onto the towel. Now we're going to roll our cake in the towel. Carefully unroll the cake. Now we're going to spread the jelly on our cake. Finally, we will roll the cake and dust it with powdered sugar.